Hello, this is Ciprian Popa from Nemecek, Romania, and I've prepared a special movie for you. It is something a lot of you have asked, which is how to edit legends or associative reports in Allplan.
So let's get on to it. We'll have to go to Tools, choose Bonus Tools, then go to Templates, Reports, Legends and Labels, manage the styles, label styles, click OK, and then we'll go to the default path, engineering, and we will choose an engineering bar schedule. We cannot edit the original one, so we'll need to copy them to an office folder, create a folder for it, select the placement. After we hit run, we have to give a name for the folder. We'll call it engineering office. And now we go back to tools. Hit modify legends, select the office, engineering office, and here is the initial copy. We'll just extend to have more room for adapting the legend. And here is the input menu. We can see here information regarding the existing formulas. We can do changes for it, but also we can add things like attributes, formulas, graphic cells, legend header. We can draw some line to extend this table and add other functionality, static text, dynamic text, labels, or whatever we feel appropriate. We can even add our own company logo to it. So now we are going to draw this table and we'll add something extra. We'll add another line. We have all the snapping tools that Allplan provides. And we can even stretch entities, move entities, so everything you know in Allplan 2D is still applicable here. So now we've added our new cell and we'll complete with new information. It can be text, which is only a static text that describes the content of this legend. We'll say dimension. We can input another static text with unit. And further, we will add an attribute. We can choose from a wide range of attributes. We'll choose something engineering. You see there are a lot of attributes possible there. We just select the format and we can even add the unit. In this situation, it's not that relevant as the unit is specified above, but in other situation, when you want to create your very own reports, you can easily do this. And then we will add the line feed to adjust the distance, and then we'll have to save this legend. So this is the edited legend. If we need to call it, we'll go to legend, we'll select office, engineering office, and here is the result, a new legend with attributes and our static text. If you like the movie, share it and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Also, should you need some practical training on your project, you can go to my website, which is structuralglass.org. Go to reservations, and here you can order the software training that you need, tailored on your needs and on your own project. Thank you for watching. See you next time.